Hello, you guys, and welcome back to my channel. It is me, Rickey Thompson, and what is God? So before we get into this week's Topic Tuesday, I have two announcements for you guys. Number one, I am going on DigiFest. Yes, I was on DigiFest last year, and it was honestly the best time of my life. Like, that summer was just a good-ass time. Like, Rickey T had a good time. Like, I had a real good time. Like, oh my God. But for this year, I'm going on four different DigiFest dates. I'm going to NYC, Chicago, Toronto, and San Diego. So, if you want to meet me, Rickey T, and give me a big hug, because, I mean, that's what I do. I love giving amazing hugs. Buy your tickets now at thedigitour.com. I'll leave the link down below. And yeah, I cannot wait to see some of you beautiful swag monies this summer, because you know what? I'm ready. Announcement number two is I released ringtones. Yes, a lot of you guys had asked me to come out with ringtones, and I said, why not do it? Because if you guys are happy, I'm happy. So that is a little project I've been working on. I'm going to be adding more ringtones, and yeah, and they should be coming out for Androids also very soon, so y'all get ready for that. But anyway, if you wanna buy one of my ringtones, you can go onto iTunes and just type in Rickey Thompson and my face should pop up, and there you go. So yeah. But that's enough of those announcements. Let's get into what's most important is this week's Topic Tuesday. Kill that. But anyway, I went on the great Twitter and I checked out all the amazing topics that you guys tweeted at me using the hashtag RickeyTellsTheTruth, and I got so many amazing topics. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna stop on talking. I'm gonna dive on down to this week's topics. Okay, y'all ready for this? Let's go. Let's do this. Shady people. What do I have to say about shady people? I'm not a fan of them. Like, people ask me all the time, Rickey, how do you deal with shady ass bitches? Like, how do you deal with the shady people? And you know what? All I have to say is, you ignore them, but what I learned recently is you have to stand up to them. Like, what it is with shady people is they constantly come for you all the time because they want your attention. And you know what? It's maybe good not to give it to them, but sometimes you gotta show those bitches what's up, like what's good. Like, you gotta tell them, leave me alone. I'm doing me, you're doing you. Like, why are you constantly coming for me? Like, sit down, please. Like, oh my God. So that's what I have to say about dealing with shady people. But what I figured out who shady people are is they're the most irrelevant people ever. Like, oh my God. Like, the three questions that pop into your head when you're dealing with a shady person is, who are you? What do you do? And how can I help you? You know what I mean? Like, it's just those three simple questions, and it's so sad because they're always the most irrelevant people, and you're just like, oh my God, can you shut up? Like, please. In conclusion, we just know that shady people want to come for you because you're doing something great in your life, and they're just trying to knock you off your high horse. So you know what? Shady people, let them go. Yeah. Mm-hmm. That's all I gotta say about shady people. Yeah. Okay, so I have not listened to the song Pretty Girls by Britney Spears and Iggy yet, so I'm gonna do that right now with you guys. I'm going to listen to the little preview, so yeah. Okay. Okay. Oh. It's like a Charlie XCX kind of theme, and I love it. I'm such a Charlie XCX fan, so I'm like, okay. I'm kind of feeling it. Okay, Britney, with the vocals. Oh! Oh! Buzzing around like flies. Like, you smell like shit. Oh, I like it. Oh! Okay, ew. Okay, we see Iggy came in, so Maybe that'd be it. That'd be it. Okay. I like it. Hey. Okay, that's enough. We're done with that. Okay, turn off right now. Stop. Okay, so what I have to say about the song is, the song is very catchy, it's upbeat, I'm feeling it, like I just wanna pop my ass with it, like, you know, hey. Britney's vocals are amazing, but one part of the song, you know, just sounds like, you know when you turn on the garbage disposal, like that. Yeah, that other part of the song sounds like that. I think you guys know which part I'm talking about, so. Okay. There's nothing like more I can say than this. Kick them basic ass bitches out your life. Stop dealing with them. Let them go. Let them go in the wind. Let them be dusty and nasty by themselves. If you got a fake bitch in your life, kick that fake bitch out your life. Like what? Stop hanging around. Stop keeping them. Okay? Let them go. Cut them off. Just please and thank you. Eggs, bacon, grits, sausage. I got purple hair and I'm skinny, but I won't take the sausage because I know what it means. Y'all are nasty. Why y'all want me to be nasty? Like y'all over here singing a sausage song, but you know it's not about sausage. It's all about the male sausage. You know what I mean? Y'all nasty. Like y'all are nasty. Like y'all rapping like it's breakfast, but you know it ain't about no damn breakfast, okay? Like that's just nasty. So you know what? That's nasty, okay? I love the Lord, okay? I ain't nasty. I ain't X-rated, okay? You know, I'm not rated R. I'm not even PG-13. I'm PG, okay? PG, praise God. You know what I mean? Like, I'm not nasty. So I'm not gonna do the sausage song for y'all. So, okay? Y'all bop. Y'all bop. No, no, no. No. Okay, so the Met Gala was yesterday, and it's where celebrities basically come together. I feel like it means a little bit more, but this is all I see. Celebrities come together and just show off their bomb outfits. Like, when you go to the Met Gala, you have to be bomb. If you look nasty, you will have a nasty reputation. So when you go to the Met Gala, you have to be bomb. Alrighty, Justin Bieber, killing the game. Straight killing them. Killing them, like, oh my God, over here with the black jacket, with the gold dragons looking bomb, cut off the shaggy hair. Justin Bieber was killing it. Like, he made a lot of people thirsty that night. Like, quality. The next person we are going to be talking about is Miss Zendaya. Okay, let me tell you something. Zendaya is killing the game. First of all, she's 18 and she's going to a Met Gala. Like, literally, this event is mostly for people who are like 20 and above and who have really, like, killed it in the game. But Zendaya, she's a Disney star and she is killing the game, and I'm just so proud of her. But this outfit she has right now, she is straight up killing it. She looks like a warrior princess. Like, this is like 2015 Mulan. Like, the girl is killing it. Her little caramel sex itself. She is killing the game. Zendaya, quality. Okay, next person, Solange. Okay, look, I love Solange so much. But what the hell is this? Like, girl, I don't even know what to say about that. I almost say that's a lot of work. Like, lot of work. Love you, Solange, but that outfit, no, not this year. Katy Perry, oh my God, let me tell you something. This really broke me and Kelsey's heart because Katy Perry's outfit this year was not bomb. Like, Katy has really slayed the Met Gala a couple of times, but this was not her year. Oh my God, like, literally, me and Kelsey were talking about this dress. it looks like she bought a black dress and rolled right through Compton and they just sprayed paint the shit out of her and just told their story on her dress. Like, I was just not feeling it. I was like, okay, Katie, you know what? Lucky you're gorgeous, because this dress and this wig, ew, what about it this year? No. Rihanna, hold up, wait a minute. Rihanna is me. Like, I'm gonna roll up in the Met Gala and make sure everybody's jaw drops. Like, this girl had about 10 people holding this train of this jacket that she has on. This jacket was a statement piece. She looked bomb. She looked so good. Like, Rihanna. Girl. Yes, God. And the last person who showed up to the Met Gala 2 hours late just to walk the red carpet by herself. Yes, people, it is the queen bee, Beyonce. Damn! Damn! Damn. That's all I gotta say. Damn. Damn, you look good. But anyway, that is it for this week's Topic Tuesday. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Remember to give it a big thumbs up. Leave in the comments below which topic was your favorite of this week. And also leave in the comments below some topics I should talk about next week, because I'm looking at them, y'all. But anyway, I will see you guys on Friday. And remember, always remember, you guys, remember this. I love you. And peace, love, and swag. Money. I did that once again. Bye.